not a sightless leap you make into the darkness. It shouldn't be a lame excuse for thinking as you're told. It isn't clinging to your views until you've choked them lifeless. Faith is a state of being, ultimately concerned. Faith is not a box that you can tie up with your loose ends, a cell with your assumptions serving as the prison bars. It isn't stuff you think you know, it isn't feeling certain. Faith is the state of being, ultimately concerned. You are the axis upon which I turn, bridge I cannot burn, ultimate concern. You are my center of gravity, yet you're infinity. Faith becomes idolatry when placed in church or nation. Too many playing politics with other people's souls. It's not achieved by imposition or by inquisition. Faith is the state of being, ultimately concerned. Mistaking symbols for the things they point to, worshipping the finger that is pointing at the moon. Sometimes it seems it's all you've got, the one thing left to cling to. And sometimes you let go and find that it grabs hold of you. You are the axis upon which I turn, bridge I cannot burn, ultimate concern. You are my center of gravity, yet you're infinity. There is a leap of faith, a letting go of idols, trading answers for the questions you have.